I give you 5 seconds to answer the most fundamental question in the universe. What are the smallest elementary particle in the universe? Atom, electron, quark, or Higgs boson? Before we get to the real answer, we need to classify the universe's fundamental particles into 2 categories, matter particles and force particles. For instance, the photon is responsible for electromagnetic radiation, bosons for weak interactions, gluons for strong interactions, and gravitons, obviously, for gravitation. Matter is composed of molecules, which are built of atoms. At the heart of the atom, we have nucleus, which contains protons and neutrons. Electrons orbit the nucleus. Electron itself is the elementary particle, which means it cannot be decomposed into more smaller parts. It has the negative charge and almost no mass. Protons have a positive charge, while neutrons have no charge at all, but a mass equivalent to that of protons. Together, we make atoms electrically neutral. And finally, thank you for your patience, both of them are composed with quarks. The quarks are the smallest elementary particles which builds up everything in the universe. I find extremely cute the names that quarks are given. Up, down, bottom, top, weird, and charm. So-called quark flavors. Combination of those flavors create different parts of protons and neutrons supported by different types of interactions. But what about the Higgs boson? Its unique particle, which both matter and force carrier, often referred to as the God's particle. If you're curious to know why it's called that, leave me a comment and we can explore it in a future video. Live long and prosper.